you guys quit screwing around. Come on, knock it off.
Yeah? Well, you tell him to lay off.
He's crazy. All I said was it sure would be groovy if they hadn't killed off all the buffalo.
Come on, get on the truck, will you?
He's crazy.
Should have been born 100 years ago when we needed him. He'd been great attacking some fort.
You're mad now, running buck.
But I'll tell you what.
I want you to say your name 10 times, as fast as you can.
Running buck. Going to town tonight? You, Johnny?
Hey, you bust your backs all week so you can drive 40 miles, get drunk, spend all your money, turn around, come back, and start all over again.
Won't always be like this. Once the lake's in, we'll be rich.
And the buffalo and the wild horses will return, and everything will be as it was before the white man came.
What the hell is that?
bikes, man.
Ow!
You see? They're hot. Now, I told you, stay away from the bikes.
Hey, like, did you see the houses these people live in?
So?
So not the man. They really stink. These Indians, they got it bad. I mean, they're real losers.
I don't know. They did all right against Custer. Didn't I tell you to stay away from the motorcycle?
Well, what do you guys do?
We rob banks.
No, I mean, really?
We ride on motorcycles. That's what we do.
Yeah, I know. But don't you do nothing else? Don't you work or nothing?
Look, shouldn't you be out practicing your bow and arrow or something? What took you so long?
A guy in the station was hiding from me in a lady's john.
All right.
You stay away from her.
Why?
Because I said so. Go on home and help Maria with the supper, huh?
She's not there.
Where is she?
She said as long as you're probably going to town anyway, you might as well eat there.
Where are you supposed to eat?
All right.
Just keep away from her.
All right, boys, let's find out. Come on. Let's get in line. It's payday. Line it up.
No, we can't have you all inside at once. Now, if you'll line up and come in one at a time, Mr. Seeley will pay you.
I just found me a little Indian maid.
Let's take a look at it, baby.
Now, isn't she nice?
Hold on, man. She's okay. Keep her. We'll pass her around a little bit. Watch out for them feathers, man. Them secret ones, they'll kill you.
Hey, baby. What's going on?
Where's the party?
Just have some beer, man. Here,
take mine, man.
Huh? Hold on to yourself, yeah?
What's the matter with you, huh? Trying to do what this guy
will give
me. Hey,
Kisum! Oh. I know how, man. The question is who?
Kisum, this is my new righteous old lady, Squaw.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, man. She's gonna show us an out-of-sight place to camp tonight. All because she loves me so much.
What about her, man? She coming, too?
She's out for lunch.
You're doing? That was Mr. Fillmore's trophy. Are you crazy or something?
Crazy? You call him crazy?
Thank you.
taxes, transportation, grocery bill comes to 4238. That leaves you 1762. Sign here.
Look, Sealy, something's got to be done. They're already taken off with one of my waitresses. There won't be anything left of that place.
What do you suggest?
Call the sheriff.
What are you waiting for?
I just thought if you were going to call the sheriff, I might hang around and watch.
Well, we're not calling the sheriff.
Sheriff, hell. I could clean that place out in 5 minutes.
Well, Fillmore will be back soon enough. He'll tell you what to do. You get back in there where you belong. Go on. Johnnie Blue Eyes. Taxes, transportation, grocery bill, $34.98 plus $19 for tractor repairs.
Hey, wait a minute.
$53.98, that leaves you with $6.02. Sign here.
Oh, look, I'm not paying for that busted blade.
Employer, employee contract signed last year. Section 2, paragraph 4. Employee would be subject to cost for any repairs.
Now, look. I want my $25.
You're always causing trouble, aren't you? You can take your $6 or you can take it up with Fillmore. I really don't care which.
Where's Fillmore?
He isn't here.
I bet.
We got enough problems without starting an uprising.
Running buck.
This oatmeal, this is the most beautiful oatmeal I have ever seen.
Thank you.
It's beautiful, beautiful. Hey, come here for a second. Come here. No, come here. I want to tell you something. Come here. Hey. Let's go make love. What's the matter? I said I liked your oatmeal.
Hey, join. Hey, Kisum.
How are you? Come here. What's the problem, huh? Me and this here young lady, we are going to go into the back.
Hey,
John. John.
Yeah. Do you know that this is desert country, man?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, things dry out here pretty fast.
Oh, yeah. You used to see when I was watering my plant, it was like...
Well, that's what I'm talking about. You sure you gave it enough?
Yeah, I think of that.
Well, I sure hate to think, man, the way that sun is boring, you know. That, just the lack of a glass of water, you know?
Well, you really think so?
Well, I don't know. It's your box.
Yeah, you're right. All right, listen, I'm gonna go... Everybody is everybody. I'll be back.
Thank you.
For what? I happen to be hungry and I needed a waitress.
I suppose you want a beer?
You suppose wrong. I want an omelet.
Oh, that really makes you different than the rest.
Don't count on it.
Where's Fillmore?
Hey, man, like you're rude.
Like I get ruder. Have you seen him?
No, I haven't.
Hey, Tonto, where'd you get those blue eyes?
Stick around, Kimisabi. I'll be back.
No, honey, you don't want to get into a fight.
Gotta be crazy. Is he crazy?
Where the hell's Fillmore?
I don't know. I think all this would be going on if Fillmore was here.
What are you doing here?
Judy's sick. I'm taking her place.
Look, I don't want you around these guys.
It's very brotherly.
So this is why you're not home cooking dinner, huh? And you had Tommy lie about it.
I didn't tell him to lie.
You damn sure told him not to tell me where the hell you really were.
I wish you wouldn't swear so much.
You don't mind corrupting our little brother, but you don't like swearing. Go on home right now.
I can't. I told Judy I'd stay for her. If I don't, she'll lose her job.
And little Indians. And there were nine.
Funny.
Does she love me? Hey, sir, does she love me?
$0.26 and the old man.
What are you gonna do with the old man, huh?
Look at that. Oh, Bo, my boy, control yourself. All right, what am I bid now?
Muscatel.
What are you doing? Get out of here,
Muscatel.
Come on. Let me go.
You're
right. Come on. Hey, come here.
You go away.
Don't you understand?
I love her.
It's a bummer. This is turning out to be a bummer.
Waitresses?
Yes, sir, I think it is.
Well, what's going on here?
Some motorcycle riders. Didn't want to do anything until you got back.
That figures.
That sure was good.
Glad you liked it.
I'll bet that's your specialty.
I never made it before.
I'll bet you haven't.
Let me get your head.
Hey, he's my brother.
Really? Brother?
Yeah.
Hey, come here. You got any dirty pictures of her? You know, without any clothes on?
Huh?
No? You like to buy some? No.
Money, Fillmore.
Get out of here.
Not until you pay me.
Oh, is that right, huh? Taggart, this here Indian here is leaving.
Wait a minute. I got some unfinished business with him.
Yeah, you can wait.
He's gonna kill him.
Stop it!
There's not gonna be much left for us, man.
Maybe you didn't understand. I said I was first.
Get them all.
God bless him!
Hey, Boo, wait a minute. Get it up.
You're a regular Robin Hood, aren't you?
Not really. If you had waited your turn now, you could have saved yourself $25. Let's go.
Johnnie, you going to town with us or not?
Oh, yeah. Something I gotta do first.
Well, it's getting kind of late.
Yeah. Besides, if we're gonna go bust up Fillmore's, we better get going.
Yeah? Is that what we're gonna do?
That's not what I had in mind. Tell us what you had in mind, Johnnie.
Well, those bastards wanted to play cowboys and Indians. Let's give him a game.
Remember me?
Hey, man, you just barfed on my bra.
Well, I'm sorry, Bo. It's okay. It's okay.
What do you mean it's okay?
Oh, shut up, pig. My brother Stud wants to barf on a broad. He can barf on a broad. You want to barf on her? Huh?
No, ma'am. Thanks anyway.
Hey, buddy. Huh? Oh, man. Hey, we really killed him tonight, didn't we?
Yeah, man.
I wish you would have let me keep going on that guy, though, man. I had him. I really had him.
If I had, you would have killed him. Then where'd we be?
Yeah, you. Hey, you know, they say it would really bother your conscience to kill somebody, you know? But I'd like to know what that'd feel like.
Well, man, it would feel like little pellets dropping into acid when they got you strapped in a chair.
Yeah, but I'd still like to find out what it'd feel like to, you know, to really take somebody and kill them. I just want to know what it'd feel like.
You're a moron, you know that?
I know I'm a moron. I've been a moron all my life, Dave. People always laughed at me, but I don't care, man. I don't care.
Hey. They don't laugh at you now, do they? Huh?
No, baby. Hey, they pee their panties when they see me coming.
Yeah, you better believe it, man.
You move, he dies.
White man make bad mistake when he hit Indian.
The last one we staked out, they didn't find him until the maggots were crawling out of his eye sockets.
Pretty scary, huh?
You all right?
Are you all right, huh? Well, let's go get them. Come on.
No, I don't think we'd find them out there. Hey, man, they stole a case of beer from us.
You guys going back to camp or what?
Not for a while. Listen, why don't you guys go back inside and finish your coffee, huh?
Man, I told you, she's out to lunch.
Hi. Now, is that any way to act? You know, if it wasn't for us, your brother wouldn't have gotten paid last night.
And he wouldn't have gotten fired either.
Now, wait a minute. Wait a minute. You know, he doesn't need any help from us in that department. The way he acts, he'd get himself fired just about anywhere.
Seedy? You got a customer. You better have cash. Mr. Fillmore said after last night, no more credit for you or your family.
You want that candy, boy?
Yes.
Well, you go on and you take it. Go on. You gonna let him do that to you?
What?
It wasn't your fault. I told you to take the candy and he hit you.
Yeah, I know.
You go on back there and you take some.
Yeah, but he'll hit me again.
No, he won't.
You sure?
Just wait till he isn't looking. But you gotta move faster. Now go on. Hurry up. But you know you're still gonna have to be faster.
I don't think I want any more candy.
Okay.
Behind you.
Well, that's how it is, man. Just like you and your friends were gonna work over her brother last night.
You better just pick up the candy, Tiger.
They're a bunch of no-good punks, that's what they are. Hey, man, you going to your karate again, huh? Oh, yeah!
I just talked to Fillmore on the phone, and he said she can have her credit back.
Oh, that's not bad.
No, wait. He said she can have whatever she wants for free.
Free?
As a matter of fact, everyone in this stinking place can have whatever they want for free.
Now, wait a minute.
Shut up, or you're gonna wake up on the desert with lizards looking at you.
Getting hostile. I believe he's getting hostile.
Where's the rest of your people?
Ring the bell outside. They'll all come.
Wally, ring that bell. Hey, kid. Go get your buddies and you tell them there's free candy for all.
Free candy! Free candy!
Hey, what's that?
Hey, Stud, is this enough or what?
No.
A little bit.
Come on, man. What are you trying to do? Room?
There you go.
Watch it.
Wait a minute.
No.
Go on.
You can come back later. Come on.
Hey, let's fill this one up.
Wait a second now. This isn't going to work. Let's get this stuff outside. Come on.
There we go.
Call the highway patrol. Jack, down at Fillmore's. Tell them to get here right away.
Our local war party.
Any help?
Yeah, come on.
What should we do?
Take as much as we can. Fillmore's been doing to us. It's the best thing that ever happened to these people.
Hey, Dogface, go check on the milk. You put it in with the bread, it's gonna get soggy, man.
Right now. Great smell.
For the kids, come on, get it.
God, it must be just like today.
Okay, kids, now listen. It's just like payday. Go on in and take all the candy you can carry. Go on, it's all yours. Go on in. Maria, get Tommy. You need shoes.
No. Who's gonna pay for all of this when it's over? Them? They'll be gone, Johnny. We'll wind up paying.
Then let's get all we can. Now.
Hey, Kisum. One of the kids just told me Johnny's got a pickup truck.
Wonderful.
Man, but if we had that truck, think of all the beer we could haul back to camp.
Hey, Johnny! Listen, go get your truck, will you?
What for?
All the better to haul big goodies away.
What do you think he'll say when he finds out you mean beer?
I don't really care.
Let's go, huh? Let's clean it out! Come on! Hey, man, don't put the canned stuff on top of the fruit.
Now, it wasn't all that bad, was it?
Hey, forget the salt. Just get food. Who needs that?
Let's go. Let's grab this stuff. Yes. Drink it straight on us, will you? A little bit of chips up here. Here we go. Some more chips up here. Here's some Kellogg's. There you go. Here's some this. Here's some that.
Here you go.
Chips up here.
Come. Where?
What?
Right down the road.
Let's get out of here! The car!
Mr. Fillmore is not going to like this.
That's one of them right there.
Balls.
baseballs, footballs. What did you think I was talking about? Huh? What did you think? I should have let the cops have you.
Why? Because I have principles?
Oh, really? Where were those principles a little while ago in the store?
I made a mistake.
Mistake? Hell. You sold out. Everybody sells out if the price is right. Only I never heard of anyone ever selling out for a pair of tennies before. Right?
What about your friends? Your gang? Your tough talk? That costume you're wearing? You get candy and groceries for little kids? Bet you even play baseball with rival gangs, hmm? What do you do when you lose, Kisum? Do you beat him up?
That's right.
I think I hit a nerve. Congratulations. I didn't know you had feelings.
Oh, yeah. Just like real people.
But of course.
Yeah, we're no different from anyone else. Except that we're honest about what we want. And what we want, we take.
What if somebody says no?
Then we take it anyway. It's true.
You be gentle.
Leave me alone.
What's the matter? You just like Indian broads?
Are you jealous?
Oh, really? Any of you guys interested in this new mama?
No, Kisum.
Don't kiss your brother's waiting.
Yours, man.
What happened to you?
The man. They got bull, rodeo, and a lot of them Indians.
How many cops are there?
Four. No problem.
You better believe they won't be. Hey, Joint. They got bull and rodeo, man. Let's see what we can do about it.
Hey, Kisum. Hey, let me go.
Why?
Fillmore. He's got a message for you. He wants to see you.
Got to be a trap.
Well, let's not disappoint him.
No talking.
John.
Hey, baby! Hey, get us out of here, huh?
Well, now, if it isn't Miss Goody Two-Shoes and her bandit brother.
Aren't you taking a big chance coming back here now?
Hadn't you heard? We've been invited.
Will you get away from the prisoner?
Pardon me.
You hear, Marie? A nice man wants us to leave.
Yeah, J. Edgar seemed a little hostile.
It's gonna look a little step down before this is over, too.
You going in and see Fillmore?
Yeah, I might as well. Only don't let him cut out with those guys until I come out.
Okay.
Haggett, you don't seem to understand. Now, can't you get it through your head that this store don't mean a damn thing and... Get out of here. Leave us alone.
Business seems to be tapering off. You know that she cleaned the place up since last night.
Well, I had some rowdy customers.
How about that? You gonna offer me a drink? Isn't that the way it's done?
Help yourself.
Okay. This is classy stuff. Sure beats white port and lemon juice.
Those, friends of yours out there?
Now, I press charges. And they'll be gone for a long time.
You gotta get them to jail first.
Well, there are four deputies out there with shotguns.
Oh, now, it just might be nip and tuck for a while. But I think we'll make it.
My, oh my. You guys really aim to buy trouble, huh?
Only if we have to.
Well, in this case, you don't. I'm willing to drop the charges.
What do you want?
For you to level at Shacktown out there.
Come again?
I want you to knock down their houses and drive them off into the desert.
Why?
Well, let's just say that I want to teach them a lesson.
Just like that, huh? And who do you sell your goodies to?
I'll worry about that.
And we're supposed to go out and destroy those Indians for goodwill, huh?
Well, goodwill and... $50 a piece?
You really mean it, don't you?
Oh, yeah. I really mean it.
Well, I'd need some help. I'd have to call in some extra guys.
The offer holds for all you can get.
All right. But for $75 apiece, and all the beer we can drink and carry out, and you drop the charges against the Indians.
Well, it might be easier if they were in jail.
I'll worry about that.
It might be a little difficult to explain to the cops.
You can worry about that.
60. And you get to get everything else you want.
Mister, you got yourself a deal. Where's the phone?
Right over there.
I thought most of you guys had oil wells or something.
Being exploited by the white man was good enough for our ancestors, so we thought it might be good enough for us.
Hey.
Mr. Fillmore, that great American, has something to say to you. I mean you, creep. He's dropping the charges against everybody!
What the hell is he talking about?
In the long run, it'd be better if everything that happened here today was forgotten.
You just won't believe it. I'll tell you later.
Oh, yeah.
I'm cheap.
Told you not to call me that.
I'm sorry. But do you?
What?
Think I'm cheap. I mean, what would people say am I going off of you the first time I met you?
Are you kidding? Good-looking stud like me with a little old chopper that goes from zero to supersonic in 6 seconds flat? Baby, you're showing class.
I am a hunter.
You're damn right you are.
You have a good heart. Now you are a hunter.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, Kisum.
You got there.
Oh, yeah, that makes me a hunter.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, man, it's very nice.
You're nice. Pete.
Stop! Stop him!
What's the matter?
He stole my chicken.
Hey, Rodeo! Rodeo!
You got her.
And you, Mr. Bird.
Oh, hey, Kisum. I'd rather have the chicken. Yeah!
I told you to leave her alone.
Oh, is that what you told
me?
Get your hands off her.
Wait a minute.
All right, what's wrong?
Stay out of it, Chisholm. There's nothing you can do.
You don't want to lose any money over it, do you? Huh?
Seems she can't make up her mind.
Now, there could be some problems over this, man.
Well, I know another way to settle it.
What's that?
It's an old Indian game. It's called a gauntlet.
The one who makes it all the way up and back gets the girl. What if they both make it?
Then they either become friends and beat up the girl or try again.
Place baseball.
You gonna try it?
Never mind if I can't find something better to do.
Hey, I got me something better. We're going out to the desert and we're never coming back.
Well, both of them for you, huh?
Yeah.
No wonder you guys were always losing to the Cowboys.
Hey, Maria said she'd like to talk to you a minute.
I wanted to thank you.
Why don't you?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I mean for talking to Fillmore and fixing up everything with Johnny and the others.
You know, Bull is right. This place stinks.
Would you like some coffee? You'd probably prefer beer, but we don't have any.
Now, coffee'd be fine. Hey, tell me something. Who did your decorating? Sergeant Shriver?
It won't always be like this.
Yeah, I know. I got a feeling everything's gonna change overnight.
No. But when they finish the dam in a year, this whole place will be a resort. What's the matter, Kisum?
When your brother said you wanted to talk to me, I didn't figure you just wanted to talk, that's all.
I thought it didn't matter what anybody else wanted. Just what you wanted.
I wonder what the matter to you.
Really?
Do this thing right. I'm gonna be a bear. Might as well be a grizzly. I'll be right back.
What do you want?
I thought I'd let you know. I changed my mind. Good night.
What do you got in there? Oh, so you grow your own grass, huh?
Yeah, see, I got the idea from a guy who lived upstairs. And he had plants and flowers in pots. So I figured that if people potted plants and be okay, if I plant a pot, right? I'm a horticulturalist.
Made a deal yesterday. Fillmore's gonna pay them to tear down our houses.
Kisum.
What you don't know is that I called that deal off last night.
But you weren't gonna do it.
Yeah, I was gonna do it.
Oh, that's real funny. All those people.
It was kind of funny. I'm beginning to wish I hadn't changed my mind.
What about me?
You're the biggest joke of all. Get out of this dump. What's going on?
Man, I don't know. Looks bad.
Seems to be the problem.
Which one are you? It's Richard Robert Lee.
I don't know who you're talking about.
The hell do they want?
They want proof of something.
Maybe you ought to tell me what he did.
He raped and killed my daughter.
Oh, no, man. I swear to God, you're wrong.
His motorcycle was found by her. I'm going to kill him. And if you don't tell me who he is, I will kill all of you.
Told you, you made a mistake. Now, if you want to make another one, you come on ahead.
Thank you.
I just phoned the police. I think we'll let them handle it this time.
Where's Bull?
I don't know, man. I haven't seen him since last night.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I just have a very bad feeling, that's all. Looking for Bull for something. They said he killed some Indian broad.
Oh, yeah? Did he?
I don't know. There are a lot of Indians and cops out there looking for him.
What about that deal to tear up those Indian houses?
They called it off.
Well, anything happens to Bull, back on again.
All right, yeah.
Hey, it's not your fault.
I should have stopped her at the store. She'd still be alive.
Come on. Come on.
Hey, John, I found that bastard. When somebody done him in good.
Looks like they pulled something from his neck.
They even took his medal.
Kisum. Sign here.
Can't you even say you're sorry?
I would be sorry for the whole damn bunch of you. Somebody's gonna be.
I'm gonna get me an Indian! The loudest stinking Indian for Bull!
Hang on your nose, man!
Whatever's right. Bull was a lame. He had marbles in his crankcase.
Now you look like an Indian, man.
You dirty.
Hey, come here, look! Look, I got me an Indian.
Oh, yeah.
Bring the bell. Come on, everybody. Let's go. Let's go.
Get everybody!
Thank you.
Wolf gave this to Bull last night. How'd you get it?
I don't know.
You killed him, didn't you? Huh?
It wasn't me, it was Siri. He did it for Fillmore.
And the girl? You killed the girl, too?
Yeah.
Why?
Or you get rid of you Indians and get the land back. They're really building the lake here.
Keep it here. Look! It's Outlaws! I got enough of tigers! Two more killed, Bull and the girl! Wait a minute! We gotta stop this!
Huh?
They didn't kill Bull!
Well, that don't make no difference. Not now.
Fillmore! Mr. Fillmore! We gotta get out of here.
Why, Taggart?
Hurry, we gotta go.
What's wrong, Taggart?
The Indians are coming, they know.
How do they know? Did you tell them, Taggart? You told them, didn't you? Didn't you tell them, Taggart? Hmm? Come on, Taggart, tell them. You told them. Come on.
I had to tell them they were gonna kill me.
There won't be anything left of this place if they attack like they did the shack town.
Look out front and get the car.
We got one chance to beat this.
But not with him around to talk.
Who's to say that the motorcycle guys or the Indians didn't do this?
How about me, Fillmore?
Ah!
lie, Maria. Go on.
Sunset turns to morning.